can catch a glimpse of an extremely rare lunar eclipse Sunday night, weather permitting. The super blood wolf moon will be visible across the U.S. and South America for about 3 hours. Karen Morfitt talked to a lot of you that are eager to watch it unfold.
The super wolf blood moon is a combination that doesn't happen often, which is part of the reason so many people will be outside with their telescopes, binoculars, or simply looking at the sky come Sunday night.
If the night is clear, the moon will be a focus for those who love everything the sky has to offer.
There's a whole night sky up there to be discovered and explored and enjoyed. It's sort of a cosmic laboratory.
Soren is one of those people. He has a passion for stargazing that he captures in photographs.
Surprisingly emotional experience being under totality like that.
As a member of the Denver Astronomical Society and owner of Mile High Astronomy, he hopes to share his excitement with others.
I just get a lot of joy out of giving people that first look through a telescope and that first glimpse they get of the moon or Saturn and its rings just sparks so much of a wow moment.
The opportunity to witness the upcoming super blood wolf moon, he says, will be one of those moments. But what is it? A supermoon is a full moon closest to the Earth. A blood moon refers to the red-orange tint the moon gets during an eclipse, and wolf moon, the first full moon in January. All three combined, and you have the super blood wolf moon that only comes around about every 20 years. Soren says if you're lucky enough to see it, you won't forget it.
You know, every time you see an eclipse, every time you see the rings of Saturn, every time you see one of these things in the night sky, it sticks with you.
Mile High Astronomy is one of several places that will be hosting watch parties Sunday night. We have a full list on CBSDenver.com. In Lakewood, Karen Morfitt covering Colorado First.